choke, missed it, and allowed Holdsworth to get to that control from there. It was off Chris Holdsworth.